Now, it's time for the hard part. The Oracle's a guarded woman. Understandable, given how long she's lived. The way to her is sealed by four sigils, each one signifying one of the old Nagasa castes. Finding them would be easy, if not for Zerik and his minions. The Oracle told me where the sigils were hidden, but I hate to say it, I wouldn't stand a chance. Hey now, I've seen how you handle yourself. All you need to do is clear a path. Then I can teleport in and retrieve them.
Yeah.
should be right behind. Ah, there we are. Let's sit buried in the slums. She told me of the Emerald Nagasa. They were the same, content to slither through the shadows.
Thank you.
No, 4 layers of arcane wards. Oh, let's hope it's enough. When she told me it'd take the courage of a Ruby Nagasa, I didn't expect this. But it's one step closer to giving her a piece of my mind. a sorry sight. The Oracle used to tell me how the sapphire and the gas are gathered around these fountains. Reading the stars and comparing arcane figures. I wish I'd seen it. I can only imagine how she feels. getting so close. The way she talked, I thought she hated the Eterra. A word of advice. Don't ask her about the Diamond Matrons. You'll regret it.